blessings, my name. I'm so excited to come your way today with the word of the Lord. Glory to God. Hallelujah. You see, it's very important that we learn to create peace everywhere we are. Very important. Yeah, as Christians, we are expected to behave like our Father, like our Heavenly Father, right? We are His offspring. We have His character, and we ought to manifest His character. It's very important that we learn to create peace among ourselves. The Bible says, follow peace with all men, without which no man can see God. So you must learn not to give fire for fire, evil for evil. You must learn to give love for evil. That's what the scripture says. As a matter of fact, it says, when you behave like that, it says you're behaving like your Father in heaven. And then it says, you're working in perfection. Glory to God, somebody. You see, usually, normal human beings, will always disrupt peace, they will create war, they will create unrest when they are not having peace themselves. What I mean is, when they are troubled, they want to create trouble for other people. When they're not happy, they want to create unhappiness for other people, or they'll be angry that you're even happy. But that's the normal human character. But you see, the character of Christianity is that we have our supply from God. We are always at peace because peace is generated from our spirit by the Holy Spirit, right? It's a supply to our spirit by the Holy Spirit, and we ought to create it for everyone. Listen, life will be sweet when we create peace. We can't keep making the life to seem very hard and tough, right? You cannot be toxic. You have to be nice, gentle. You have to be kind. That's what scripture says. Glory to God, somebody. So you must not behave like a normal human being. You must behave like a child of God. A child of God always create peace. You don't even give, you know, like some people will say, well, let me give you back fire for fire. Let me give you a piece of my mind. Well, what's in our mind is righteousness, peace, and joy in the Holy Ghost. Our mind has been renovated by the word of God. So a piece of our mind should be the word of God and not some kind of wickedness or wicked act. Hallelujah. Glory to God, somebody. So we must remember that we've been born of the Spirit. And then the scriptures has said that we must walk by the Spirit. That means we work by the word of God and not by feeling or the programmings of this world. We must debunk the system of this world and agree to the character of God. Hallelujah. Glory to God, somebody. So peace is what we offer. Peace is what we create. Not wickedness, not sadness, not pain, not trouble. But peace is what we ought to give. If we will create peace, the world will be a better place. People will live longer. Yeah, people will enjoy their relationship. People will enjoy their family. People will enjoy what they're doing. Don't make everywhere seem toxic. I know some people like to do that to create people to fear them or to respect them or to feel like the boss. But listen to me and I tell you the truth. You are not doing something in the righteousness of God. You're doing something that is stealing, that is causing people not to behave their best. You see, one thing I need to understand, when people are happy, you find their best. Okay, but when people are sad, most times they begin to do wrong or they begin to fail, they begin to do things that they would not have done that way, right? Because you've stolen peace from them. Glory to God, somebody. Let your life create peace for someone today. Yeah, peace is the way forward. Peace is an act of righteousness. Glory to God. Thank you for listening to me. God bless you.